An assistant U.S. attorney is arrested after his wife accuses him of domestic violence.
51-year-old Terry Cushing has been charged with fourth-degree assault. WLKY's Drew Douglas joins us live now from the federal courthouse with what the U.S. attorney's office is saying about this. Drew?
Well, Rick, right now they're not saying much of anything. All they would tell me is that the matter is being investigated and that appropriate action would be taken if necessary. According to police reports, Terry Cushing and his wife got into an argument around 8:45 Sunday evening. The citation says his wife told police the federal prosecutor grabbed her by the arms and shook her violently, not allowing her to leave his grasp. Cushing's wife says she was able to break free and run upstairs. She later told investigators she heard a crash and came downstairs to find a shattered glass vase on the floor near the front door of their home. Police say the assistant U.S. attorney told them he lost his temper during the argument and knocked the vase over. An ambulance took Cushing's wife to the hospital as a precaution. She suffered no visible injuries, but according to police reports, she has a heart condition. Our attempts to contact Cushing were unsuccessful. His attorney did not return our phone calls either. Cushing's neighbors say the couple just moved into the neighborhood after getting married this summer. Because they're new to the block, they didn't know much about them. From the times they've observed the two outside, neighbors say they've never suspected anything was amiss. One man says if the allegations against the federal prosecutor are true, he's very disappointed.
Well, I'm just sorry to hear that. It's, we're supposed to be able to trust those people. And when you can't trust those people, it's really bad.
We're told Cushing was released from jail this morning at about 4 a.m. His loan charge is a misdemeanor, so a lengthy jail time, if he is convicted, would be very unlikely. Now, the U.S. Attorney's Office would not comment on Cushing's job status currently. Live from the federal courthouse downtown, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.